Well, today I will guide you. How do we change our CD-ROM drive? This machine. Let it be, we. Don't use CD-ROM, right? We put CD-ROM into the CD-ROM drive here we see. We take it off, we use the lid. And we put a hard drive in here and the main hard drive, we will use SSD for it soon. When I open it, I just open the lid. The line. HP 8750, we just need to open the lid to finish. Do we open the lid? This is what I bought. The Caddy Bay, then this it will. In general, it emulates a CD-ROM and it has a tray for. We store the hard drive we are here. And it's real CD-ROM drive, we'll get rid of it, then we'll use it. This screwdriver, let me open this guy. This is the one I installed. Then it emulates my CD-ROM. I just reused this mount. This head is from the CD-ROM that I removed. I keep it to make it beautiful, because by default people sell this box that it won't have this piece. This piece when I take it off. CD-ROM, I keep it like that, mount it, that's all. It has a slot for me to plug it in. This hard drive, that is my main hard drive. Is it right here? The hard drive itself lies. Here it is, now I just need to put it in. After I put the hard drive in here, I remembered to install it. This for beautiful. After I press in, remember to push it close to hand in. When I'm done, I screw this screw back on and close the lid.